Norman Woolworth, whose Clearview stable will start Pigvar in tonight's Breeders' Crown, has proven that it's possible to be a true sportsman and a financial success at the same time. Through 40 years of ups and downs, his enthusiasm for harness racing has remained intact, and his involvement in the sport has encompassed the complete spectrum of activities. He's been a rousing success at all of them. All but one, that is.
Yeah, I used to drive in amateur races, but I also drove in the fair circuit in Maine, and I drove at Foxborough and Rockingham around there. I did drive once at Yonkers, but I gave that up because every caddy from the local golf courses where I used to play all came out and started screaming at me from the fence, and I said, never again.
As co-proprietor of Stoner Creek Stud Farm, his greatest success was purchasing, racing, and overseeing the breeding career of the great Meadow Skipper.
Well, he revolutionized the whole harness business. I don't think it's exaggerating if I say 90% of the top pacers in the industry today have Meadow Skipper in their pedigree somewhere, either their dam or a grand dam, or still he has a lot of his own progeny racing. There was only one Meadow Skipper.
The long list of outstanding Clearview horses, trained in recent years by Stanley Dancer, includes Smokin' Yankee, the brilliant trotting filly Fillet of Soul, who is a full sister to tonight's Breeders' Crown horse Pigvar, French Chef, the great son of Meadow Skipper, who has taken his daddy's place in the Stoner Creek Stud Barn, and the dramatic 1983 Hambletonian winner, Duenna. The current star is Pigvar, and he's primed for the Breeders' Crown.
It'll be a very exciting evening, and I look forward to it because the Breeders' Crown has become something special in the sport.